Preview. Preview.
Google is moving toward quantum supremacy with a 72-qubit computer. Are you serious? This thing must be extremely powerful and comprehensive. Matter of fact, quantum computers are bulking up. Researchers from Google are testing the quantum computer with 72 quantum bits or qubits. A scientist reported on March the 5th at a meeting of the American Physical Society, a big setup from the company's previous 9-qubit chip. Think about that, going from 9-qubit to 72 quantum bits or qubits. The team hopes to use the larger quantum chip to demonstrate quantum supremacy for the first time, performing a calculation that is impossible with traditional computers. Google physicist Julian Kelly is reporting, achieving quantum supremacy requires a computer of more than 50 qubits, but scientists are still struggling to control so many finicky quantum entities at once. Unlike standard bits that take on a value of 0 or 1, a qubit can be 0, 1, or a mashup of the two, thanks to a quantum quirk known as superposition. Nicknamed Bristol Cone because its qubits are arranged in a pattern resembling a pine cone scales. The computer is now being put through its paces. We're just starting the testing, they said, says physicist John Martinez of Google and the University of California, Santa Barbara. From what we know so far, we're very optimistic. The quantum supremacy demonstration could come within a few months if everything works well, says Martinez. Google is one of the several companies working to make quantum computers a reality. IBM announced it was testing a 50-qubit quantum computer back in November of 2017, and Intel announced they're working on a 49-qubit test chip, and they said that in January. So with Intel and Google and IBM all now taking this thing to another whole level of quantum computers, we're going to go into a whole new level of computer information and transformation.